So thank you for all the overwhelming support for the Galaxy Tips. I received quite a bit of positive compliments from all of you. So here is the next Galaxy Tip. Whether you use a monochrome camera with a filter wheel or a color camera, one of the things that you can do to make your Galaxy pictures look professional would be adding a hydrogen alpha filter as part of your workflow. When you add hydrogen alpha to your color pictures, those pictures are called either HA RGB or HA LRGB. Typically, the hydrogen alpha signal will go in addition to your red channel. If you are using the Photoshop, you can take the red channel and add a layer of hydrogen alpha on top of your red channel and put the red channel back, you know, after you blend that one, and it pops up your HA RGB picture. If you are using PixInsight, there is a script out there you can use to mix the hydrogen alpha to your existing RGB as well. But it doesn't matter which tool you use to combine your existing red channel to the hydrogen alpha channel, it is going to make your picture a lot better. The moon is currently lit at like 96.8%, so I'm planning to take a little bit more data for the hydrogen alpha on the Bode's Galaxy and see how it is going to come out. If you are new to this channel and if you like this video, please make sure you click on the subscribe button and click on the notifications button for all my new videos.